chaps, welcome along to the vlog. I'm gonna have to shout to you this morning because with this balmy weather that we've got here in the UK this week, all of the cooling systems are in fact whirring their head off. So it is a little bit loud in here, but never mind. I can still get on with my jobs, just means filming might be a little bit awkward. I'll have to go to a quiet place. So this morning's job is going to involve welding the final ring onto this tank. And once we've got that sorted, then that means all of the tanks are then ready to have their heating blankets put on and insulation and timber clad. So fingers crossed, we get this done today. That's just one of a multitude of jobs though. We've obviously got the pilot kit, we've got STCs to fit to the coolers for these fermenters, we've got hanging baskets to put up in the beer garden, we've got painting to complete on the railings. There's still a little bit of the bedroom furniture that we made that needs finishing off. There are some mirrors that need cutting down. There you go, there's a mirror. There's beer in these tanks that needs casking by next week. There's the workshop, still needs a bit of a tidy up. And there are probably several jobs that I can't recall straight off the top of my head, but I know that we've got that many projects on at the minute. It's starting to pickle my noodle a little bit. So the key is, this week, we don't start any new jobs. We have to finish off the ones that we've got. And that includes welding up this tank. And once I finish this tank, you see, I can put the welder away in the workshop, and I don't have to touch that. Excuse me, I don't have to touch that then for a few weeks until we get all the other jobs done and dusted. So we've certainly began to knock a few of these jobs off the list. So we've got banding now on all the tanks, and as you can see on this one, we've got the electric blanket installed. It's basically just held in place with the banding. So now what we need to do is go and pick up some insulation and some match boarding, and then get the whole thing clad in timber. So it's a trip out to the woodyard and B&Q for all this. Might even get to start some of it this afternoon, but yeah, 26 degree heat. Don't really want to be throwing fiberglass insulation around, but I guess it's just got to be done. unfortunately, the chap at the woodyard doesn't have any tongue and groove match boarding, so we're going to have to go back later on in the week when he's had a delivery. But we did pick up the insulation for the tanks, and we got some cheap fans as well from B&Q to keep us cool in this balmy weather. I need one for home, still needs one for home. So we'll just quickly put these three together and we can take them out. That's the plan. Do you want to bring the other two down still? Alright then. Let's get rid of all this crappy packaging. And let's zoom in and put some daft music on. Three fans. Don't know how quick that was. And we had a visitor at the same time. That was Spider, by the way. There we go. Damn. Oh, right, so now I've got those fans up and running, what I have to do next is consolidate the stock. So we've got a pallet in there and a pallet in there, and that's two cold rooms effectively running. So what I'm going to do is pull everything out of cold room one and put it all in cold room two, so we can turn cold room one off, thus hopefully saving the donkey work that the coolers are having to do today. So we'll get the pallet out first, and then we don't have to have this door open for very long. Oh, I'll tell you what though, folks, I could literally just stand in there. I could stand in there for the rest of the day. I don't want to know what's stuck to my thigh right now. It's that hot. I'm sweating in places I didn't know I might be able. Right, so that's the beer out. And as you can see already, well maybe not, but the temperature's already shot up to 18 degrees C. Which is a lot. And then this one's sat at 13 at the minute. So we'll go down with this. Oh, it's bloody gorgeous in there. With this in there, and the door open, and that'll go up to about 18 as well. There we go. Get that door back on as quick as possible. See, the air exchanging will change the temperature, of course, in there, but it's the beer and the floor and the walls that's got the thermal mass keeping the whole thing cold. So that should drop again pretty quickly. But this one Well, this one will remain cold. Actually inside for a while. But we're gonna turn it off. I'm gonna just take in. Just quickly show you exactly what we've got going on in here. So, oh man, everything's just lovely and cold in here. So this is covered in water, as you can see, and the drip trays are doing their job. This one's empty, which is exactly what we want to see, but lots of condensation on there. Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous in here. Is that drip going in? Or is it slightly missing? I think it's going in. Ooh, there's a drip on the floor. Maybe I just need to pull that forwards a touch. Or knock that way a touch. Either way, that's how she's working at the minute. We managed to get all the pipework insulated at the back. So the cold carrying pipework is nice and insulated. And as you can see on the floor, it's nice and dry. Yeah, lovely, lovely. Anyway, we're going to turn this cold room off because that is now not required, so there's no point in having the valves open. And we'll let these two take up the slack. Can you see that, folks? Look at that. 28 degrees in here. I'm officially calling it too hot to work. It's definitely too hot to start putting itchy fiberglass insulation on the side of the tanks. So for that very reason, I think I'm gonna pack up for the day, go home. Apparently it's gonna rain tomorrow, so I'll enjoy the sunshine that we've got today, and then tomorrow in the rain, we'll come back, do this. As you can see, Chance's under there as well. He's not happy about this heat, so it's not fair on him. So what I'm gonna do is wrap it up, folks, and bugger off home, and well, we'll pick it up tomorrow, no doubt. Hopefully when the weather is not quite as balmy. But it's a real chore to do anything, you know what I mean? So it makes sense to go home and have a nice drink in the nice weather. We'll see you tomorrow, folks. Cheers.